believe we're still in Cocoon.
It's kind of creepy.
Ark?
That's what they called them.
Long ago, the Falci, who made their home on Grand Pulse, were afraid of invasion from the outside. As part of their battle preparations, they created an army of living weapons, and they stored those weapons in arks, and they hid the arks all over the world.
Everyone on Grand Pulse knew the legend.
So, this is basically a Pulse armory.
Mm-hmm. Most of us never believed in them. A few people tried searching, but they never found a thing. Who'd have thought to look on Cocoon?
Right under our noses. Some secret they kept. Those Sanctum guys, what are they up to?
The story's not done. There's more.
They used to say the Arks had a more practical purpose.
Huh. Really?
Yeah. To force Lassie to master their shiny new powers.
Huh.
Okay, so I get it. Daisley's goal is to forge us into stronger weapons, right?
Not Seath, but monsters all the same.
Think of it as training for the fight ahead.
Herb's right!
Wait. What was that? These guys again.
Fun times.
Over there! We gotta keep moving!
Thank you.
wasn't so bad.
All this time, I thought these arcs were stories.